Well, obviously, Pride is such a massive thing in Brighton. We have amazing people in the city, and the bike share, I think, is very much about linking ties with the community where it's in every single way that it can. Because I think if the bike share isn't linked to the community, it's not going to work, because the scheme belongs to the city. Do you know what I mean?
It's a fun game. The idea is that you using the bikes, you see if you can collect all of the different LGBT role models. It's just to get people excited. Brighton Pride is brilliant. It truly is for everybody in town. It's for everybody to come together, not just LGBTQ people, but residents as well. And this way everyone can join in. Plus which, I mean, I cannot tell you how honoured I am to finally be officially the town bike.
So Brighton Bike Share has been hugely successful. There's been over 50,000 trips this year, which is just absolutely huge. With all of that in mind, the bike share scheme is expanding. They are getting 120 new bikes later on this year. And they're also going to be expanding the perimeters of the scheme. So it's going further into Port Slade, and yeah, there are further plans to look into Rottingdean as well. So it's an ongoing expansion plan. This Pride competition with BTM Bike Share is basically encouraging people to get on the bike and take pictures, iconic pictures of you on one of the decorated bikes. So we've got Juno Dawson, we've got our own Vince Venus out there, we've got George Michael, Alan Turing, all wonderful icons. So if you get on the bike and take an iconic photo of yourself, send it through to us at BTM Bike Share, either on Twitter, Instagram, Facebook. Then if you have the most iconic photo, you will win a champagne dinner for two, thanks to the Ivy at the beautiful and iconic Ivy.
I'm very, very flattered to be asked to be a Pride icon. I wouldn't think of myself that way or as a role model, because it's a lot of pressure. But I do think being an out transgender woman who's been very successful in the media sends out a real message to younger trans and non-binary people that just because you're trans and non-binary doesn't mean you can't be very successful. And I think, you know, I wish there'd been people like me when I was growing up. I'll be celebrating Pride as I do every year with my friends. We will watch the parade, and then we'll go see some Britney Spears. And then in the evening, I will be DJing at the Marlborough.